A couple of NT anglers were taken by surprise yesterday after spotting a huge water spout during a fishing trip off the NT coast. The Groote Island residents were keeping a careful watch on nearby storms when the huge spout appeared just north of the island in the Gulf of Carpentaria. Andrew Booth says they dodged the storms and made it safely back to shore, along with the biggest jewel fish he ever caught.